In peace, let us pray to the Lord.